here at 9:23 this morning. The Big Breakfast is on air until 9:28 exactly this morning, because it's all about the War Child project. We've had Kate Moss and the other supermodels here, and Johnny Depp very kindly turned up as well. How do you feel about this whole project?
I think it's just amazing that, first of all, that you can get all these people together to, you know, to give a hand to help, you know, and all those groups.
The fact that you're in the public eye, does that sort of put pressure on you, though, to support a lot of charities? Now, how do you pick and choose which ones you're going to support?
I think you just do. I mean, you just try and help in any way you can. I mean, there's a lot of people who will jump on just about any bandwagon to, you know, for their own publicity. But, I mean, this is obviously a very serious thing that's going on. And, you know, a lot of kids are, you know, being killed, and
We've seen the
footage. A lot of families being ousted, you know, so this is one I'm real happy to help if I can.
Kate, can you just remind us again what the War Child Project's about?
Well, the charity distributes money to other agencies which take food and set up medical supplies, and, you know, medical, social and food is basically what they're trying to get together down there.
We've got the address. If you'd like to give your pledges, this is what today has been about. War Child, P.O. Box 100, Salisbury. War Child, P.O. Box 100, Salisbury. What do you keep giggling at? What do you keep giggling at?
Like putting down his underwear.
Sean, actually, that's all he's got. Poor Sean. He doesn't get out of bed for less than 52 pence. It's true about Sean. Now, we've talked about the War Child, and as we've got you here, Johnny, we'll just have a little matter with you, if we may. The whole Johnny Depp scenario, this whole obsession that women are supposed to be falling at your feet wherever you go, but no matter where you two go, you're followed by the paparazzi. How does it feel being this idol, this creative sort of Johnny Depp thing of Kate Moss?
I don't really know anything about that stuff.
Does it happen?
Which part?
Well, everyone following
paparazzi?
The paparazzi.
Yeah, they're pretty good, you know. They could, they're very similar to mosquitoes, you know.
how do you feel when they're following you in every single thing you do?
Well, subtlety's right out the window. That's the first thing. I mean, there's about 1,000 flashbulbs going off. I mean, it kind of.
So is the image true? The Johnny Depp image that we read about in the papers?
I don't know of any image.
Well, how about the two of you? I mean, does it frustrate you with your relationship that it's so public because they're following all the time?
No, because they don't really know anything. They just presume they've all these thoughts that make, you know, all these allegations.
It makes for very good fiction.
Yeah, exactly.
They write some really interesting stories.
Did they ever actually ask you, though? Because you were saying earlier with Naomi.
Yeah, Naomi's on the front page of the Star today saying she's marrying Prince Albert. And I said nobody actually rings up to say, are you going to marry Prince Albert, before they print the story. They just go ahead and do it. Makes good news, I suppose.
Actually, I'm going to marry Prince Albert.
You're marrying Prince Albert. Exclusive here on the Big Breakfast.
I'm going to marry him in Cannes.
Is it hard for your relationship?
Prince Albert in Cannes.
You're going to marry Prince Albert in Cannes.
In Cannes.
So you're not marrying Kate Moss now. You're marrying Prince Albert. Does it make it harder though to keep a relationship going when it's in the public eye?
No. Johnny?
No.
And you know the tattoo. Where's the tattoo that we always hear about?
I don't know.
The one that you've had. Have you got any tattoos that we can just have a look at?
No, I don't have any tattoos. These are just doodles, you know, ink pen.
You just write them. You draw them in. You haven't got the tattoo on your arm anymore.
No, they're all gone.
They've all gone.
Yeah, skin graft. Just all every single
really?
One.
Really?
Yeah, skin graft, major.
Yeah.
Can we see?
Sandblasted.
Can I see?
No.
My skin graft?
Yeah.
Well, it's a little
infected.
New at this point.
Oh really? Is this for real?
No, they're all there. They're all. Everything's fine.
Take your word for it. Okay. Well, both of you, thank you very much. I know you
thank
rushed
you.
Over. We did get you out of the shower and out of bed. Thank you very much. And when you do get married, I wish you very many happy years together.
And there when you get married,
I've done it. Go for it. It's a really good
divorced,
feeling.
I wish you many
it's
happy years.
Good feeling. I hope I won't do that. Now it's time to go over to Mark and Lily.
Oh, go on. Well, there you go.